Hey, what is up, guys? My name is Ristal. Welcome back to another GTA 5 story mode video. Last time we robbed the Humane Labs, I believe. We robbed them of a nerve agent that a possible terrorist is going to use. But if you guys are enjoying these types of videos, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I enjoy pumping them out, but Ben's recording these for like 3 days straight. It's starting to get to me a little bit. Let's just go ahead and hurry up and complete the story. I hope I'm somewhere near Ben. This has been... it's been a roller coaster, really. But hey, I'm just happy to play through the story. I started in 2017, but I never got to experience it like I'm doing it now. And hey, it's been interesting enough for me to keep coming back, you know? So, God damn it, dude. Can this end? Oof. Alright.
What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that boy?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference? I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my, my penis.
I want you to leave!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? Now look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now, you and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is!
I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not.
Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Trevor?
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Deborah?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. I know just the place.
I'm cutting this out.
I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd can?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Boys trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah! Syrup. Accident. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Gacy Bell and Kush Kronik and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now, Cousin Deborah.
So, this is where Floyd is gonna meet us, a strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
We finna skip that episode. I'm not finna view that. Let's see what Michael's doing.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
Hang 10. Mission time 204. Complete it.
Hey. Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
Had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? I didn't know.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one. A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway, we robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one.
The big one.
The big one!
What is the big one?
The Union Depository.
Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But!
But!
It'll be our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way.
Let's go.
Big one.
Intel suggests they'll be going down Innocence Boulevard and East LS at approximately 15:30. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point, so we're going to his airfield in Blaine County and coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael Franklin, all you gotta do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that stands out.
Alright, so out to the airfield. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, take a quick little break. Let's see.
You'll get 20% of 200 million.
A maximum of 200 million if I can get the funds.
T, L, we're coming up to the front of the bank.
Still, come on, 20% of that's a lot of coin for sitting on your fat ass.
He's a G.
ask for a little respect? Just a little? Because I respect you, Trevor, strangely. I do. I can see how you're useful. Terrifying, but useful.
Oh. Well, I can think of a few uses for you, you chubby little ball of fun. I want your help. All 20% of 200 million of it. Actually, man, I've got another job I want your help with after this.
Yeah, right. Whatever.
No, seriously. A big job. Payment up front.
What is it?
Yeah, I don't know why I didn't think of it before. I want to bring you in on the ground floor this time. That's not a joke about disabled access.
I didn't think it was. Now I do.
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
Okay. I'm gonna stop you there, T. Some things are just better left alone.
Brad's not a thing! He's part of the crew.
Well, a crew's more than a sub.
Alright, we're here. Only one security guard. Looks like a normal consumer bank up here. We're going down to the back entrance, see where the gold comes out.
Calm the fuck down!
He is a pretty shit part. And that's only because he's in jail.
No, he was. Is shit because he's lazy, forgetful, mean, and stupid. With respect.
He's changed, all right? He writes me, emails. He's educated himself inside, and he'll be a valuable part of the team.
I need to talk to Mike about it.
I will, but I gotta talk to you, too. You're planning this.
Talk to Michael, then come back to me.
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man, when there ain't an obvious profit in something. You're a hard guy to motivate.
We're down on Alta Street, coming up on the back of the bank.
You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule, Lest. Come on!
I had to get to the airfield. To fly back where I...
Get outs, and we'd be compromised if they were...
proximity to you for extended periods of time and the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
Are we done?
I've lost sight of them. Think they might be in the tunnel. Don't worry, it's a straight road. They'll come out the other side. Now, go around. Meet them at the other end. I was hoping they'd come through here. This tunnel would work for a switch. They go in, you come out. Okay, they'll be back out in the open now. It'll have to be a quick turnaround.
Onion 86 in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you 30 seconds ago. Tell that to the traffic. All right. Onion 86 in the building.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro Tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
That's the excavation! I need you to hold the chopper above it while I take a look. Hover up, Bob, so I can shoot down into it.
Wow.
So how you feeling about this?
Feeling pretty good. We got Lester planning it. He'll get us options. There's you, a guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Ah, yeah, Trevor will get it done.
And will he? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it together.
Hey, you ain't done too good of a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Yeah, well, I ain't pissed off hillbillies. Bikers, a Mexican gang, some Chinese gangsters, and a private army, okay? So there's that.
Yeah, but you just pissed off the FIB and the IAA and your family, man. You know what? I met Amanda, and I know who scares me the most.
Point taken.
So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB? What happened in North Yankton back in the day anyway?
This ain't the time.
Man, we're about to go in together on the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It's complicated, all right?
Fuck it, I'm gonna ask Trevor.
Don't. Ask Trevor.
Shit, man, you sound shit. All right, holla at him.
Hey, when he's got something, Lester will be in touch.
Surveying the score. Okay, shut up. I had to take a break. All right, let's see. Michael. All right.
Hey, man.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh?
Nope.
Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know, yeah. Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer. You know, you are a man of action. You do not sit on couches, you take scores. You're back, man. We are back, all right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. It's great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're going to do this last big job, and then we're going to dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me, all right? This is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
I do.
Oh, fuck you. I saw your grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. You're not dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare!
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats!
Let me just ask you something, all right? Something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton, exactly who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
You know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead!
Oh, fuck. Trevor! Hey! T! That's
what
my car, you prick!
Wait, what did he do? Oh my god, bro.
Dudico, what's up, dude?
Fuck you!
Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going, fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back at my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza, fuck everything it stands for!
This is insanity!
Oh no, no, it's clear and reason thought, finally!
Stop your car. Come on. Come back. We'll talk.
Oh, I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies.
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you. Everything. Just stop the car. Turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand. Something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Oh, the lies! How do you do it, man? The game is up!
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath!
Trevor, come on!
Fuck you, Michael! Soon enough, I will.
Cocksucker!
Ah, dang. Took me that long.
No fucking way.
Yeah, out.
Oh, fuck me.
Special Agent Norton.
Shit. Davey. Shit, he knows. I think he knows.
What? Who?
Think!
Shit. Shit, how?
I don't know how. He used his head.
But does he know? Does he know at all?
Hey, he's on his way up to Ludendorff to confirm his suspicions.
Shit. Then what?
Then who fucking knows what? I don't know. I'm gonna go see if I can reason with him.
I come, but I...
Yeah, don't worry about it. It's between me and him. Besides, if it goes wrong up there, I'm sure you ain't far down his list.
That's good to know.
Oh. Oh. I thought, wait, does he think Brad's in the grave? I think he thinks that Brad's in the grave. I think he knows that Brad's in the grave. Oh, Lord. Because I think Brad did take that bullet, right? Yeah, Brad took that bullet. Then Michael. Yeah, Brad died. Yeah, it just came back to me now. Brad died. He did. Brad died. Yeah, he did. They put him... They said he went to... Nah, that sniper shot... So what's North Yankton? Is that? I don't even know. It looks like somewhere in the Midwest. It could be up north. Definitely not in any city. That's not where I need to be. I hope he doesn't do anything stupid, man. He shouldn't do anything stupid, man. Dude. Oh, sheesh. No way we go up to North Yankton again. No way we go to North Yankton again. There's no way. Oh my god. Midwest. Midwest. So this isn't the Midwest.
Listen, Amanda. We're going to move to Los Santos. Start over. I made a deal. The slate will be totally wiped clean.
Hey, everybody, pay attention. No one gets hurt.
Trust me, darling. Look at me. Amanda, it was the only thing I could do. Either everyone dies or one guy gets out. I'm that guy. His name is Dave Norton, nice guy, realist. He gets the glory, I get out. It's not even a decision. Amanda, I don't have a choice. Do you want to die here where it's always snowing? Or do you want to go and live where it's always sunny?
All right, you want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
Wait, can I see the map? Oh, no, I can't. But it's real big. Wait, it's actually... Wait. It's gotta be some of the Dakotas, right? Midwest. This could be... Where it snow... It doesn't really snow in Missouri. Hold up. I'm trying to examine this map real quick. I can't zoom in. I can't zoom out that far.
It's so depot out of town, you don't need to know. Trust me. Nothing is gonna go wrong. Nothing.
Yeah, I hear you. We gotta follow the plan. Everything will work out.
I did the deal, Amanda. It's over. Baby, we get out. Be happy. Be normal.
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
We did it. Baby, we are home free. It's over.
This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
Just this one job and everything is done. Everything is done. Everything is done.
This? I think once we get... I'm not sure. We can't go that way. Or can I? Why would he even do that at that point? All right. He really sold. He sold out his crew. Michael sold out his crew. Dude. I think I hear Trevor Dizzy. I think I hear Trevor digging.
Wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark? comes out in the light.
I'll give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there.
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the cannon, me in the ground, or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck!
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 Trevor Phillips! Mr. Cho has requested a word!
Hey, ho-ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, Tazimit! Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend? Motherfucker.
Let's have a talk!
Come on! Who are your friends, T? Get out of bed!
You should have gone after the other guy!
Now you die!
We are really fighting in North Yankton. I never thought. I am so glad I played this story, man. So where are we now? Ah, Trevor. Flying from all the way back there. Isn't Los Angeles tilted like 45 degrees to the right?
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Ha! Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County, but your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Ah, well, too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid, and then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover, yeah, right. It's a tough break. I never want to double cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
Wait. What? Okay. I think... Oh, that last car? Oh, we only got four. I thought we were done with that, dude. The moment of truth. Bury the hatchet. 20 out of 20. Active 43%. Parachutes should not be automatically equipped when using helicopters and planes. Let's see, what is this D logo? Devin. I think that's all we have for this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.